Hello everyone. So this is the sewing technique for the flare skirt. This is my front pattern. So you can see CF. I'm dividing it by 3 and I'm going to slash it to the tip of the waistline, still leaving the waistline intact. And then I spread it on the fabric. Okay, so you can see I've slashed and spread it on another paper. So I'm using 2 inches because it is miniature. So I use 2 inches. For each spread, but by the time I got to this point, I brought out another 2 inches. You can see my pattern did not get there, but I brought another 2 inches, and then with a straight ruler I ruled and I joined it to the waistline. Okay, so you can see I've placed it on fabric and I've added my remaining allowance on fabric, and that is it. So I cut it out and I repeat the same thing for my CB, but note that for my CB, where suppose I have my zip allowance, I have my same side allowance here, but here I have my zip allowance and not unfold. So this is it. I want to cut my CB, so I place the same pattern, place it on fabric, but don't forget I'm leaving 1 inch allowance on this part because my back has the zip part. So that's it. So this is it. I have my CF, which is unfold, and I have my CB. So the next thing is to open this up. I've opened this up and then I'll have 2 pieces. Now I have 2 pieces. So the next thing is to fix my zip and then join it on the side. Okay, so this is it. This is my CF unfold. I pinned it, open it up, and then I have my CB too. So you can see that's my CF that is unfold. That's my CF that is unfold, and then my CB 2 pieces. So that's it. I pin it to the side of the CF, run through, pin it, run through, and then I have my zip allowance, which is 1 inch because it's miniature. So my zip allowance is 1 inch. But don't forget that I'm supposed to measure my zip, inches for my zip, and then sew down. So because this is miniature, I'm using 3.5. So I from the waistline of my skirt, come down by 3.5, and then I marked it. You can see it's marked, and then I go on the machine and sew all the way down. So to sew all the way down, I go on my machine, I sew all the way down like that. The side, I go on my machine, and then I sew on the side on the. I sew on the 2 sides like that, and then I fix my band. And that's all for my flare skirt. Thank you very much.